have no idea.
Thank you.
picture.
I'm going to take a picture of the train.
Take a break down at end of track, and anybody that wants to smoke is welcome to do so while we're down there. And we do discourage food and drink on our old coaches. We try to keep these things clean all day.
Them? It almost looked like them.
Well, I had a lady.
Well, it's 35.
Thank you. who is a coal dealer in Chicago. He's the last coal dealer in Chicago, and he has 6 customers, one of which is a bakery.
Billings, because he just came in here and started firing without having first work as a trainman and all this other stuff, as if, you know, that really makes any difference up here, my goodness. Boy, this place hasn't changed much since I was up here.
And when was that? With George Strombeck that one winter, or was
that? Let's see. Came up here with Mark, and his dad. Likewise.
Yeah. So you guys, did you get into the storm, or?
We came through everything except the storm.
I done this frantic.
Get to work.
We're going to put the bank on, and then we'll be done.
I thought you had an automatic teller.
No, he's the duty engineer for the summer. Oh, he retired as a Lutheran minister.
Oh, Mark was mentioning that. Yeah.
And we were a little lucky to get him for the summer. He used to fire on the wall badge. And years ago, Phil Hastings was doing a book signing. One of the chapters in his book where there's Wabash moguls. So then went over, bought a book, and had him sign it. Explained that he used to fire the Wabash moguls. And Phil said, yeah, we got a mogul. Free, don't we?
They haven't come fire that, man.
So I haven't got a lot of money. You don't need any money. Use your experience.
Thank you. Idea.